So modules is a very simple idea. So we just put functions and classes in a separate file. Or in separate files, so that we are able to split a larger project into these separate files. So the advantage is larger projects split up, and the other advantage is one can create sort of like libraries of functions. So think for example of NumPy, which is a module, and this contains then all the number crunching what we have been doing. So example is, let's say we create something like my library dot py, and in this library dot py we have a class called my amazing, it's a too much, amazing class, and we have a function my average in the main program. So main then we just write import and then just my library, and then we can do, for example, a equals my library dot my average of x. Yeah, so in this way we can split up this and just create a nice selection of our personal functions in a separate file. So let's give this a try in our spider environment here. So we see here there's still my amazing class, and this is here just now called Hello World. So let's just rename this here and save this here as my lib.py. So let's assume this is our library file here. So we've got our amazing class. Let's get rid of this here, and also define our average function here, def my average x, and so then we need to create again the sum here, and then for I in range of lengths von of x. So and we sum this up here, x of I, and return the average. So that's all what we've done before, but what I now do is I just save it now here. This is my libpy. So that's now saved. And so in this MyLibPy, so we see there's no main program in it. So it's just a class definition and a def here. So therefore, if you were starting that from the command line, nothing would happen. But what we can do now here, if we just simulate the main program here, so we can now do import mylib. So yeah, so this works. So now what I've done is with this import command, I've imported this here into the Python environment, and now I can do mylib.myAverage, and let's say we are creating again our array what we can test, and save this into variable a. And now we see it has calculated the average. So with that, this mylib here is doing now all the work. And here with the import command, I just told Python to load this library function here, and then I can use it here in this way. So it looks a bit like as if I'm calling a method from a class, but in this case here, so mylib is a library, and then this is a call of the function myAverage. Obviously this again can now go into another program called main. Yeah, so if we creating a new file here, and we shovel this all over here into this, import mylib, and then just being lazy and doing a copy and paste from the command line, and doing a print a. So if I run this now here, then I should again get the command line output here. So here's a 5. Oops, this wants to have it first saved. Save as. Okay, so let's call this here my main. And let's just run this. And we see here, so it gives again the 5 out there. So that's now in this script here importing mylib, this one here, and then calculating the average of these numbers here and printing this out. So we see it's very straightforward and very simple to create modules and just split your program up into nice and neat separate files, and structure your program with that. And with that, we are ready to go to do proper signal processing.